Yo, what's up, guys? So in today's video, we're actually gonna show you how to get this 105 superstars. Because in this promo, they actually released this promo, the Eye of the Storm, together with this. It's actually have been leaked by people, a lot of people. So yeah, superstars can be now upgraded to 105 overall, earn star power 3 in Eye of the Storm. So yeah, we can see. So I'm gonna show you how to get this 105 Yannis for literally for free. These are some of the ways. So yeah, wait, let me just show you. You know, you can upgrade your Yannis. As you can see, I got lots of Yannis shots. You know why? Because I knew that the game was gonna put in 105 overall, that they can be upgraded to 105 overall. Then I almost literally for 2 months just keep grinding this, just put in, I just kept putting in it, right, and getting the magic dust. I literally just did it so much. So yeah, I'm not so sure should I put that, but yeah, but definitely I'm gonna put gold pillars. I'm gonna put the low overall one. Normally put all this guy, because yeah, they will just claim it almost every day. I'll do that, but during the time when golden players were quite expensive, like 15k 20k, I didn't do this because it's so non-profit. But now the prices of golden players are very cheap right now, so this is one of the ways we can get this magic dust. But you know why it's magic dust? Let's go to the store. We go to the store, they'll show this. You can see there's like a Eye of the Storm, styles, money, packs, NBA cash. Then we press on styles. You press on styles and you can see this. Even though they say styles, there's actually this thing behind. If you guys don't know about it, but yeah, now that you guys know about it, yeah. And basically almost every single day I bought this. Very, very useful. I bought almost six of these. And yeah, this is one of the way you use. It causes magic dust. That's the reason why I got them. I knew it, so I just prepared like in advance. And another way is, let's just go home. Go press home, press arena. I'll show you guys why. This player sells for Ja Morant shots. You can see that, right? This player sells for Luka Doncic shots. And this player sells for Shaquille O'Neal shots. This sells for Joel Embiid. Wow. Oh yeah. So yeah. And we'll go to our team. Press sell. Okay, you can see this. Look, this is very useful for me actually, because I want to have the 105 Yannis. He's a beast, bro. You know why I went for him? Because the promo also can give you the shots for Yannis. So yeah, but I'm not gonna press it now. It's not really that worth it right now. But I think I'm gonna do this. Not Victor or Depot, but yeah, this one I will do. I'll definitely do this. Sell this, get that shots. Nice, nice. So you can see, yeah, we have quite a lot of this. But I'm not gonna do it because I got so many 104 shacks that I'm just bored. And Bobby, for me, one of the best superstars is Trae Young. You look, 81 overall, he have a 84 3-point. And you look, okay, yeah, okay, alright. Whoa, a lot, very good. Bam! There you go, plus 8 3-pointer. If you guys didn't know about it, this Trae Young is so cheesy. He have a plus 8 3-pointer, I'm not joking. You literally saw it with your eyes. But yeah, and just because of the promo that they released, yeah, I actually changed my mind and went for the Yannis. The AD is not that exciting. I know it's a very different mechanic type of player, but nah, I'ma go for Yannis. He's very good at defense too, with that bonus from the 100 overall thing. The superstar trait things. So you can see they will give you this. Very nice, very useful. So yeah, wow, this looks so cool. But yeah, Damn. So yeah, you can get all these purple star power. This upgrade used to upgrade the 100 raw one. Yeah, I got lots of green ones, so I'm prepared. And by the way, guys, I'm gonna make a pack opening for this Legends pack. For make sure you turn your notification subscribe if you are new, because almost 90%, 95% of you guys are not even subscribed. Come on, show me some love. I've been banging those content even though I'm busy. But yeah, can see. Literally, I'm just gonna grind these Yannis. So yeah, I think that's it for everything. Let me just check again. Let me just go here. Yeah, I think, by the way, the magic dust you can... Oh yeah, and another way to get those magic dust. Well, this way is probably not that good, to be honest, because you need to take a lot of time. But yeah, I think you can earn from this, but it's only for like 100. And here, be a champion. I don't know what's this about, but yeah. So yeah, you normally then you just use that magic dust. Come here. If you need this, you buy this. If you need this, you buy this. I don't think anyone will need this because, yeah. But yeah, and one thing I recommend you to do: don't buy this. This is just a waste of time to open. Even though it doesn't really matter, it's still the same price. Because you look, you just add a zero. You add a zero, 5,200 and 500. Basically 2,500 lah. But yeah, this is just much more efficient. So yeah, that's my recommendation. But you can do what you want. So yeah, I'm chilling right now with my Yannis being a... Look at this Yannis. It's so good. Quick Freak, man. Look at it. Bruh. Four steel, four intercession. This guy is gonna be a beast, bro. Look at his stats. Bruh. So good. I'm so excited to upgrade him to 100 and 105 overall. But yeah, hopefully, I think that's it for the everything about this thing, right? Yeah, hopefully I get everything. Let me just check, because I might forget about this stuff. If I actually missed something, I will add in. I will just look for things that, you know, you can get free shards and magic dust. But yeah, I think that's it for the video. Yeah, so that's it to how to get a free 105 superstar. So personally, I will go for Trae Young, Yannis maybe, I don't know. Honestly, it's your choice. But I'll see you guys next time. Peace.